Hey guys, welcome back to Bioshock 2. I am currently fighting one of these big guys who just gone psycho and want to kill everyone because they don't like no one else for some strange reason. Go!
Poor Gilbert. It was his will to die, Delta. To serve the majority by protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do the same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but minus your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Yeah, boy. I don't even know what he's talking about.
Team C have an attachment system online.
Notice to all employees, Subject Delta is hereby dismissed.
Stopped in there, little girl, in the middle of a fight.
Take a gene sample. It should print up a genetic key automatically. Lamb's hideout, sport. Eleanor's down there. Now just head out to the Oxyfill station and use it.
Okay.
It's done. The sample disposal button on the panel in front of you would administer a massive jolt of electricity to the tank. More than enough to kill me. Whatever I may say to dissuade you, do not listen. The man whose voice you hear now is long gone. As my mind fades, I find my thoughts turn to the suffering that Eleanor will be made to endure, and I am overcome with pity. But I can only offer my feeble prayers. Perhaps after my death, you can do more. Now, please, I ask you to grant me peace. Goodbye, my friend, and thank you.
That's such a shame. I don't want to kill her. I killed him. I guess. Sorry. Okay, I'm ready. Come on. Hi, where are you? Doll face. Haha! Can't get me in here.
This is the Oxyfill station, Chief. But don't be fooled by the facade. This is the way in. Use that key now.
I still think Big Sister's gonna get me once I get out. Best get ready. So I have a feeling she's after me. They say you cannot get away. I am the only one. Don't watch that. She's chubby. I ask her to watch my videos now and again, but she always watches them while I'm doing, making them, so she never. She always goes, oh, no, I'm not going to watch them because I already watched them. Saddened. Especially when something good happens. Could at least give me a view.
I do!
No, you don't. Someone might.
Get your subscribers to view my videos.
No!
I do, but they don't want to watch someone who doesn't upload videos.
I don't upload all the freaking time like you do, because I don't do videos all the time like you do.
Maybe give you shit.
I will be sorry.
Hey, shut up.
Persephone, we're finally here. Find Eleanor, son, and fast. Her mama's got all Rapture dying to keep you two apart.
Looks like it's nearly the end, actually. It's quite exciting. Do this. I thought this would take longer to do. Only how many episodes? Under 10 episodes? A short game, to be honest. Wow.
Father, come quickly. I'm trapped in a cage. Something's wrong.
Something's wrong.
Gotta get her.
Nothing's wrong. It's a natural woman thing.
I wonder, Delta, do you know why you are
here? Oh, right, that's not the problem.
Have you any idea what my daughter has given you?
Never mind, then.
As I watch you now, I envy your ignorance. You still believe.
I do still believe because she is asking me right this minute through my mind. Oh, wait, that sounds kind of crazy. Okay, who lit the candles and is all romantic here? Pick up dollars. I need a dollar. Oh. Hello? What's going on here?
That's her, son. Eleanor Lamb. No matter what you might be feeling right now, this is business. Get that cage open. She's coming with us.
Yeah.
How will she remember us after this moment? I have placed my pieces on the board, as expected, as have you. Is this what she hoped for? Mother and father, locking eyes. Yet still, hey, we are blind.
Aye!
Goodbye, Subject Delta. And take heart, for you, at least, have escaped your legacy.
Huh? I should have seen this coming. I knew if I ran away there'd be more of them. Drill away. Yeah. Nearly got one. Now. I'll be back. I'm back. Come here. Oh.
Hurry now. Quarantine chamber's waiting on you. Get in there.
Yeah, I was good to them. Except, yeah, I was good to him as well. I did everything right. I restored all of them. I helped them. I wasn't evil.
The girl lying on that bed is no longer my child, nor my life's work. She is a monster shaped by you alone.
What? No! Come on, no way! No! I did not go for all this just for that. No. No. I refuse for that to be the ending.
Staying near me won't stop you from dying now, or worse. But I can still help you escape. This little sister's brought you something that will allow you to take control of her.
That's pretty darn cool.
I know this feels a bit strange, Father, but now you can see through her eyes and tell her where to go. This is how I brought you back without Mother catching on. Now, first, let's get you out of here.
Okay. Maybe in the next episode, though. See you later. Bye.